prime factorization of 2079 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 2079. This is your step 1. Next. In this number, last digit 9, not even, so this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is, 2 plus 0 plus 7 plus 9, we get 18. And 18 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 2 smaller than 3, so take 2 numbers 20. A number close to 20 in 3 table is 3, 6, 18. 20 minus 18, 2, 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9s 27. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3s 9. Now last digit 3 not even, so not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, we add the digits. 6 plus 9 plus 3 equal to 18, and 18 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2 6. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now last digit 1, not even, not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, add the digits. 2 plus 3 plus 1 equal to 6, and 6 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 2 smaller than 3, so take 2 numbers 23. A number close to 23 in 3 table is 3 7s 21. 23 minus 21, 2, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7s 21. Now here you observe, each digit is 7. And most important, 7 is a prime number. So we take 7 here. First number 7, when do we get 7 in 7 table? 7 1's 7. The other number 7, when do we get 7 in 7 table? 7 1's 7. Now here we have 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 1's 11. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 2079 is the product of these numbers, that is 3 into 3 into 3 into 7 into 11. This is the prime factorization of 2079.